Hello everyone and welcome to the Ultimate Zombies Tournament Round 3. This is the leaderboard with the current scores. We're doing a rotational room challenge, so basically every round you gotta move to the next room counterclockwise. Side note, I was pretty tired while recording this, so this will be more of a chill codec and chill video. Enjoy. Willkommen im Kino der Toten. I don't know if that's German. Anyway, welcome to the thing. I already did the intro before this. I mean, in the video, I haven't yet. But anyway, we're doing the rotation room challenge. And yeah, I'll show you exactly. So check the rounds at the bottom left. And yeah, pay attention the next 4 seconds. Boom. Blam. Zam. Pow. Yeah, okay, hopefully there's no dogs, please. Yes, okay, sick. There's no dogs, so I can link the teleporter. I can go and buy Jug at round 5. I'm such a sweat. So yeah, anyway, if you noticed, every round I went to the next room. And if you're wondering how I got so many points, well, that's a little trick that I won't spoil. By the way, there are no gubblegums, just because they're just classics. Alright, so the thing is, I have to get a higher round. Like I said in the beginning, I'm pretty sure I showed you the leaderboards. It's basically when I'm recording this, it's on a Friday. In a couple of hours, this video is gonna go up, so the editing will be minimal. I mean, as minimal as I can normally do. You know how perfectionistic... Is that a word? So I'm aiming for a higher round and hopefully I can get it. Hopefully I won't make any stupid mistakes and yeah. Alright, so I think ammo will be a problem. Maybe if I have dogs this round. Yeah, I got dogs. Hey. I gotta save ammo, otherwise I will be screwed. Let's see, I need to group them up. Ah, I need to have one bullet. Okay, I have 7 more bullets. One bullet hopefully kills them. Oh, only 2 spawn at the same time. I never knew. Boom. 5 bullets. Oh no. Alright, sick. I did it. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Give me something good, please. Decent. I'll open the next one already, so I know I can spend everything on the box. Can you please not knock? It's really scary. Haymaker? Alright, decent. Decent. HVK? Nah. Alright, this is the last zombie. I got one more box spin. One more. Alright. So these are the weapons we have to do for now. Alright, so we do the whole circle. Now round 9. We don't have to buy anything, so we can save up money. Alright, 2 shots, 1 knife. Alright, so I think I'll pack a points by Haymaker for now. And then hopefully later on I get a better weapons. But for now, this is a instant kill till round 30 something. And the only downside is this ammo, of course. But for now, this is decent, so. Oh, wow. Okay, I need to stop playing so careful like I always do. Then I get dumb downs like this. Oh yeah. okay. I just pack a bunch one time. I can always buy a double pack next time. Fireworks, decent, decent. Widows, yeah boy. Well, normally I would get overwhelmed. Where are the zombies? Pretty sure now I'll get overwhelmed. I think I'll do it. I'll do it. Oh, I should have waited. Alright, Brecky. 2 shotguns. Oh, it's a stage. Alright, so I have 2 shotguns. Alright, so I think... Oh, I didn't link the teleporter again. Alright, I'm gonna do a Fred. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna buy quick revive. I'm going for speed. Got a chemical if I need ammo. Let's do this. Oh, right, 19. Let's get some speed cola and hopefully, you know, we can get the box later on. Get a good weapon and yeah. Alright, so this is the death room. This is a really hard room to be surviving. Especially without his thunder gun, so... Alright, now we're safe. For now, at least. Ooh, okay, okay, okay! Boom, we got all the perks. We got no quick revive. I gotta remember that. Oh, wow, I forgot we have no quick revive. Okay, let's hope we can get some good weapons. Weevil, nah. Ooh, the Galil. Yeah. I'll do it. It has some decent ammo. High damage. I'm down. Dredge. I'll switch to the dredge. Hopefully it's... I don't know how good it is. It's not as strong as the Galil. I shouldn't have. Oh, no. Ooh! Gonna switch up the dredge the whole time. Oh, that was close. Brecky. I would love to keep the Brecky, but no. Ray gun? No. I'm gonna get rid of it. No. Unless I get something that's worse than the ray gun, but no. This thing with splash damage? No, shit. Oh, fire shield, fire shield, fire shield. Woo! I need to be careful with my widow's wines, grenades, because it's gonna be real hard if I lose them. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy! Okay, this is... Oh, I need the funny gun. I need the funny gun. Alright, round 27. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I got the box. Hopefully I can get the funny gun. Mark 2. Mark 2 is not bad at all. Alright, let's just try and survive. The box can come later. There's a lot of zombies there. Oh boy, oh boy. There's so many. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, gotta keep running, gotta keep moving, gotta keep moving. I need to keep one zombie though. So I need to be careful with who I kill. Thunder, Thunder? Galil, no. I'm gonna keep the Regen Mark 2 and upgrade it. Going for Deathwire on my Haymaker. If I don't get the Thunder Gun this round. Thunder Gun, okay, okay, okay. I gotta Regen Mark 2. Purely because this thing is a beast. This thing is an absolute beast. Alright, I got my Thunder. I got my Thunder Gun. Alright, hopefully I can actually make it now. Oh, I have much more of a chance. I don't know about the Regen Mark 2 though. Do I have dogs here? Yeah, nice. I don't know about the Regen Mark 2. Let's use cannon, yawool. Alright, hopefully we can get some dev wire on this. Turns, alright, turns decent. See how much of a beast this is. If it lets me through. Ooh! Whoa. Wow. Okay. 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 Calm down there. Alright, the turns actually sick. I'm gonna keep turns. It's sick. It can help me out. It could really help me out here. Why is my turret in that wire? No. No, poor turret. Come on. Move. Ooh. Alright, turret zombies really helped me just save ammo. Thank you. Alright, let's do this. Alright, we're closer to beating Fred. We need to beat Fred. Why? Always. Alright, thank you, turret. Thank you. Thank you, turret. Thank you. No, 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 no. Ooh. Thank you, turn zombie. Thank you. As I'm pretty sure if my calculations are correct, the next time I'll be here, I'm in round 41, right? Or round 40. I think I'm around 40 if I'm here. So I need to make one full rotation again. I can do that. I can do one full rotation. Survive in here. And I can go to spawn and hopefully survive more. Because I don't know what Danny's going to do, Zombie Slayer. I don't know what round he's going to get. So I'm just going to play it safe. And get as high as I possibly can. And hopefully it will work out. Alright, nice. Round 34. This room and death room is so scary. Do I get dogs here? No, I think either in speed cola or death room I get dogs. So I need to be careful with my ammo. But I'm gonna spam it if I need to. Okay, no, 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 no. No. I don't care. No. Why is my turn zombie? No, okay. This room is just gonna be used for my alchemical. Thank you, turret again. Make me save ammo. Alright, sick. Round 35. Okay. 35. Either now we're gonna have dogs or next round. Alright, next round. So we have a death room. Sick. I could just blow up my every ammo I have, basically. 37. Three more rounds, then we tied with Fred. Hopefully we get like five more rounds in, and then yeah, we should be fine. I forgot it was a turret here, by the way. I was thinking, there's a trap in every room except for stage, but no, there's a trap here. Boom, 38. Two more rounds, Fred. Two more rounds. I'm on your tail. I'm on your tail. I'm really tryharding, by the way. I don't know if you've noticed. I mean, of course you don't notice because you don't edit the video. But I haven't really talked that much. It does make it way easier to get my video under the 10 minutes, which I always like to do. It's literally the opposite of every other YouTuber. Everyone wants to get it over 10 minutes. I don't. You want to know why? Let me just explain it. Because people don't really want to watch long videos except for Let's Plays. So that's why. I want everyone to watch my video in its entirety. That's always my goal. So in order to achieve that, I have to, you know... Can you stop knocking? I have to make sure that I make my video short. I got another max ammo, got an alchemical. I popped one alchemical this whole round. I mean, this entire match, I mean. Oh, the Mark 2 is there. Nah, I need turns. I need turns. It's way too clutch. I need turns. Yep, it is. Round 40. Yeah, boy. Fred, finally. Ooh, no dog round there. Alright, it means that we have a dog round in spawn, right? hopefully. Or in the other room. Ooh. Alright, so I'm tied with Fred. That's at least... I'm happy. I'm happy. Let's just try and survive as long as I can to make sure we win as the team. I don't know. I'm gonna try and hit around 50. But I'm happy if I just at least get 43, 45. In my calculations... As a real nerd. In my calculations, I expected Arkhaz to have a lot way better around than I... Yeah, he got around 15, I'm pretty sure, from the top of my head. So, that's unlike Arkhaz. He's a very good YouTuber. I mean, he's a very good YouTuber. But he's a very good zombie player as well. So, I really expected him to get higher, but, unfortunately, bad luck happened. And, I'm gonna try and get a higher round, because I don't know... I have high hopes for Zombie Slayer as well. He's an amazing zombie player. But you never know, because I felt the same thing with Arkhaz, and he had some bad luck. 41! I beat Fred! Yes! Finally! Finally. I don't know why I linked the teleporter, by the way, but yeah, finally. Oh, and dog rounds. Okay, 42. 42. All right, so in that room, I have to spam everything. And speed cola is going to be difficult, as well as death room. I have all three of them. I have all three of them without dogs. So that'll be a challenge. A challenge with me and a challenge with ammo. But what I was saying was, yeah, I have high hopes of zombie slay as well, but you know, anything can happen. So I'm just going to try and get as high as I can to hopefully ensure the victory of our team. Hopefully. Yeah, this is absolutely useless now. I don't know. I think I might have to actually use it, because it's the most tightly cornered. Ooh, I don't actually. Never mind. I want to say I have to use. I might have to use my alchemical on this one, because it's the most tightly cornered area of the entire map. But no. Turns. Welcome back. Ooh, max ammo. Ooh. Oh, I'm really happy that I. Ooh. I'm really happy that I anticipated that. I'm really happy that I anticipated that. Oh, the max ammo came in clutch, and I'm really happy I anticipated that. Oh, it could have all been over because I had no widows. I was absolutely stuck. Sick, sick. That's what I love to see. I still have one down, by the way. I gotta thank Fred for his video, because when we played together, I had no. I mean, I was telling him to just buy quick revive, because I mean, you only have one chance. Then he took the risk, which I really love. Just take risk, whatever, do whatever. He took the risk, and it worked out. So, I tried it as well, and the risk worked out. Quick revive is overrated. Ooh, that could have been over there. It could have been over there. Ooh, okay, I need to be... I just need to not make any dumb mistakes. This is what I tell anyone... This is what I tell everyone else, but I need to do it myself as well. Ooh! Turns coming in clutch! Turns coming in clutch! Bro, this room is really easy with turns. Oh, my original plan was to get dead wire, but no, turns? Get in, boy. Get in. 43? 43? 43! I still have one alchemical left. If I'm really lucky, I could get dogs in death room. If I'm really lucky. It's really close to getting to the deadline. The thing is, with high rounds, it takes time. And of course, I got to edit as well. If I can give a tip on training, don't sprint the whole time. You see how much room opens up if you just walk? Just take your time is what I can give as a tip. Thank you, turned. Monkeys. It's round 43. I still don't have monkeys. Imagine. Ooh, the nuke. The nuke. Hey, 44 boyos. Yeah. All right, is this... Ooh, this could be huge. There's gonna be dogs. I think I could get around 50. No dogs. Okay. All right. So a chemical is gonna be used. I can guarantee that. It's gonna be used. All right. Maybe it's not gonna be guaranteed. Turns, you got that one? Oh, you got that one as well, Turns? Jeez, he's all over the place. He's speedy boy. Speedy boy. Oh, you're gonna be turned? Nope. You're not my friend. Can you be my friend? You wanna be turned? Yeah, he wants to be my friend. He knows what's good. You wanna be my friend? Guess not. Ooh, it's over, ooh. Boom, it's over, 44, decent, very decent, round 44, I'm happy about it, 2 downs, 44, I wanted to get 50, but unfortunately, I didn't even use my alchemical, see, that's why I'm too careful with ammo, I'm way too careful, I should have just spammed, I hope 44 is enough to win, it's all to Zombie Slayer, I think if Zombie Slayer, if Cosmical on the other team, because he's the only one left, if Cosmical doesn't get higher than round 35, and Zombie Slayer gets... around 30, I think, 36, 37, we should be fine. We should absolutely be fine, and we win. So yeah, Zombie Slayer, good luck, and thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys later.